So before I leave this court, you know I had to put my stamp on it, even though nobody's here. Battery Park, you gonna know I was here. So what's up everybody? Full disclaimer. I think I have two hamstring contusions, one in each leg. So me and the hill are gonna have to take a week off, but I gotta still give you guys some kind of content. So I'm gonna take this drive up to Battery Park in Virginia. They got a basketball court out there. So I don't know if I'm gonna actually play, but I'm gonna take a drive up there and see what it's all about. Maybe start shooting some videos out there, doing some basketball stuff, even doing some workouts out there. So see how it goes. It's like a 20-minute ride. As you know, even though I'm in Virginia right now, always gotta represent Jersey. So I got the Kyries on deck, just in case somebody wanna get a little one-on-one, or somebody, I gotta go cut somebody up out there. I know I always say this, but come take this journey with me, guys. Let's see how it is out in Richmond, Virginia. See y'all at the park, peace. All right guys, so I made it to Battery Park, but as you can see from the pole, no basket, no rim, that there will be no basketball going on out here. So this vlog might just turn into a journey of you guys coming along with me, trying to find a park with some rims where I could shoot or do something. Play some kind of basketball out here. So before I leave this court, you know I had to put my stamp on it, even though nobody's here. Battery Park, you gonna know I was here. All right, so that was definitely tiring. But before I leave, I see something, and I think you guys would like this. So I'm gonna show you it, then we're gonna go head to this other park. I forget what the name of it, but it's like 10 minutes away from here, so we're gonna try that one out. If that one has no hoop, then it's over for basketball. Oh. So this is what I wanted to show you before I left. So I don't know much about tennis, but I have heard of Arthur Ashe, and I definitely know that there's an Arthur Ashe Stadium. All the tennis fans, you can correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure there is. So for someone to have a stadium named after them, it gotta mean they're doing something right. So I guess they're saying that he used to play here at this court. There's a tennis court across the street, so I guess they said that Arthur Ashe used to play here. From what we get, we can make a living. What we give, however, makes a life. And with that, on to the next park. So I just made it to the second park slash playground. It's actually called Montrose Heights Playground. I think we're still in Richmond. and this definitely looks more playground-ish, I mean more basketball-ish, court-ish than park-ish, if that makes sense. It's definitely not park. This is, if you can see, you got the courts, no hoop, so definitely gonna be no basketball for me today. But it does look like if you have a tournament out here, or if you have a bunch of guys that want to play, this is, you're gonna have some good runs over here. But I'm gonna be out. What's up, everyone? I wanted to make this thank you video thanking every one of you, all my supporters, all the ones that shared my content, who watched my content. I just made it to 500 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you all so much. But I just wanted to come in real quick and thank everybody from the bottom of my heart for reaching 500. Just a month ago, I was at 200, and I cannot believe that I made it to 500 this quickly. My goal was to have 500 subscribers by my birthday, July 31st. And if you guys want to get me anything, you can get me a gimbal, you can get me a camera lens, or you can get me an iMac. Whatever you feel inclined in your heart to do. But to have 500 a month and a half, a month and some change before that is crazy to me. I don't know how far I'm gonna grow, but I am enjoying this path that I'm going down. I'm just trying to be my authentic self, and I'm so happy that people are enjoying the process of me trying to become that person. I just want to be some kind of positivity during these hard and tough times that we are in. Thank you all from the bottom of my heart. Last but definitely not least, I want to thank the man above. Without him, I can do nothing, but with him, all things are possible. And I would love to sing his praises with a song, but you all know that my vocals are kind of lacking. So, Miss Myers, take us away.